this year. Coach, take it away.
Well, it's great to be here. Great day. This has turned out to be a pretty fun event to have you guys up here and do this with us. Obviously, we're excited about this class. I know every coach across the country that's signing players today are saying about the same things. They're very happy with the class. But this class was signed with a lot of momentum that carried over from the season. Winning over at Matt Neese and finishing 8-4 and finishing high in the conference the way we did. And the fact that then I was given a new contract, all these things were very, very positive things on the football side that we could take the students. And then we had statistics come out that we're graduating more of our players than any other team in our league, and our APR numbers are good. Then you get them on campus and show them our pretty facilities in our campus, and it really carried over. This is a very good class. I think Coach Beeson told me out of the 23 high school kids that we signed, 10 of them were all state players. We're very excited about that. A number of two-way players in this class. So we'll discuss where we're going to begin playing them when they get here to Lamar. But there's a lot of versatility in this class to where we can be moving some people in the secondary, wide receiver, vice versa. And there's a couple of linemen that's played both ways to do that for us as we go. And hi, Trey. So it's a great class. I think, do we want to do questions and then show